Hey guys, I'm back with a GoPro mounting tips and tricks video. This one's more of a preview of a video that I have coming up and I'm working on right now. It's how to make a GoPro mask mount out of a PVC pipe. So I wanted to show you some pictures of it and some of the video I've captured using it. It's really exciting. It looks great. It's going to be really easy to make and it's going to be pretty cheap. It's using a 2.5 inch piece of PVC. It's a 2.5 inch PVC and a 2.5 inch PVC plug that goes on the end of it, a hose clamp and a bolt, and then the GoPro tripod mount. And as you can see from the video I've shot with it, it takes some amazing shots. It's easy to build. It mounts on the outside of the sail, so your sail isn't affected by it. I think it's pretty cool, and I'm looking forward to the how-to video on it coming out. So just wanted to let you guys know what I was working on and give you a little preview of what's coming up. Thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed it, subscribe and you'll be the first to know when the video actually comes out.